cars take to the grid and like 10 of them finished? Something like that.
By today, he and went yesterday.
Yeah. We had a few, yeah, we had a few of our big drivers missing as well. Marcus wasn't there. Someone else wasn't there. Ben Walton wasn't there.
Welcome, Christopher. Thanks for stopping in the stream.
Oh, no, wait, you're talking to somebody else in Australia, aren't you?
Yeah.
So it is today,
it was
my bad.
Yeah, it would have been yesterday, strictly speaking.
Okay.
Because it's 2:54.
Ah.
Now, so it would have been yesterday morning. Well, James is back. The time has just got wing now. I'm really in a groove. Nearly halfway. Another hour to go. We're halfway.
Yep.
Open the windows one more, please.
I've now run 100 laps myself.
Yas, Marina.
The circuit in Abu Dhabi.
Good song.
Sounded like you said, Yas, Marina.
I did.
Oh, you did.
It's Marina and the Diamonds. Four laps to pit, supposedly. Although I'm going to stretch it a bit further than that. I can't believe that I can get in the throttle that hard in that part of the track. That little kink before the hairpin, the moment I come around that, I can stab the throttle for a good second.
Yeah, there's a lot of rubber building up there.
Like, I was had one of the HPDs behind me and I actually pulled away going through that hairpin because of the amount of power I was able to put down.
Sorry, I had someone talking in my ear. What was that?
Dare I risk having a quick look at my stream?
Go on, you've got plenty there.
Still three viewers. Tire temps are still looking good. Could probably drop rear pressures actually a little. Might do that.
Actually drop my front and rears down by 2 clicks each.
I'm gonna try dropping my rears down 2 clicks. They're gonna be at 214 kPa. I'm looking at my last numbers, they were fronts were bang on, rears are a little cold. Might give me a little more point as well, which is kind of be really nice right now.
How many
and I'm up on my fastest lap again. I'm losing it in this corner, but... Oh, in fact, there's an incident.
Yeah, I'm having a hard time.
Went from having a quick lap to a not so good lap. Anyway, that's my first incident in a good hour. With the exception of the first gear moment.
Bring it in next lap.
And the biscuit moment.
And a whole bunch of other moments in here.
Not in the last hour. I had a disastrous third hour. That's where most of them came from. Oh, he's hit me! Oh, 4x. Sorry, Jeffrey, that was actually my bad when I look at it. Yeah, I should have. Didn't realize you were there. Yeah, that was my bad. Now I'm at 24x. Here, I'll stay left up here. It's all yours.
Ouch.
Wow, that was my bad. I feel bad now. 66 followers, yes!
Man, our tires are wearing really bad.
Should have pitted, but not gonna pit. Gonna stay out till fuel runs out.
Hey, Christopher. That just makes it a lot easier than having to sit there.
Ignore that.
For a whole bunch of laps.
Ignore that.
Yeah, I hit my button accidentally.
Pulling gears.
That's the only important one.
Yeah.
No, I'm pretty sure it's this.
Oh, yeah, he really blew the engine up on that.
Because the team speak's awfully important. Nah. This one. Actually, if I was to be really self-obsessed, I'd say the best one is actually this one. I thought you'd get a giggle out of that.
Especially since I got mine in just before you did.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're pretty good. Oh, things we do to keep ourselves amused in these long ones. Maybe I should go and set a new set of macros.
I don't have any little bit of care as to why a piece of garbage is sticking out of the garbage bin right now, Connor.
When you leave the pit, look at the land.
I love your kids. You're aware of that. In all honesty.
Gotta come in for a stop and go.
What's beating?
No, blend line.
Bird.
So much rubber on this track. Is there a maximum amount of rubber you can put down on the track when no more can be laid?
Theoretically.
I think we're getting there.
We haven't tried it yet.
Theoretically, but because the rubber line moves and it can actually be scrubbed off with vehicles, it's a theoretical yes, but no.
Yeah. Well, it depends on what class of racing you're using and who. If you're all running the same line for 500 laps at, say, Bristol, it's gonna definitely be there.
The only issue is it won't really work because you'll actually lose grip and a different line will be better.
Oh, you went straight ahead there. From out, I thought you were about to run in the back of me. That was close. You took a cone with you and it's flying out the back of your car.
Yep.
Alright, now one more lap, I'm in.
Now to drive absolutely perfectly for 3 hours to stay on average, to get back on average.
Iflings in the pits, or has that been sitting there for a while? Oh, and we just noticed. Oh,
you I don't remember.
I think it's been there for a while.
Nice! Fucking pit wall.
Could be scheduled. Ooh, it's Gaga.
Wow. That was retarded. I tried to get down to pit speed, and then, of course, it launched.
How am I going for fuel? I think I got one more lap I can do. Yep.
My eyes are starting to hurt.
Blink more.
I could probably make it another one on top of this, but I won't. Try stretching it.
I found, especially with these long races, if as it gets in, I have to start blinking more or else my eyes start hurting.
No, that's just made mine worse.
Welcome, Christopher. Thanks for the follow. Greatly appreciated.
So one of the most important things is to have good lighting. Oh, sorry, Dwayne. I'm gonna squeeze you. Dwayne, I've been meaning to ask, do you do your own paints or do you have a commissioned painter?
Dwayne does his own.
Yeah, they're really cool, especially that 79 paint.
He also made Andrews for the Aston, no, the V8, and Doc's for the Aston, if I remember correctly.
Much better than my painting. I mean, look at this thing. It's got so many rough edges.
He's a...
And it's got kangaroos on it. I mean, come on, who puts kangaroos on their car?
I think it's a pretty cool paint, really.
I know,
counter, not on the floor, you moron.
It's got a lot of rough edges, but I'm proud of it.
I think a lot of people in Australia apply kangaroos to the fronts of their cars.
Yeah. Whether it's intentional or not's another question. Hey, that was part of the joke, I remember. It's the thing, it's the only time I'd be happy to have a roo in the front of my car.
Yeah.
Alright, box in.
You're boxing now? I thought we were racing.
No. Oh, I need fuel. I'm out.
That's no excuse.
And I'm gonna do a quick headset swap here as well, so this is gonna take a little while. I'll be one moment.
Oh. Wow, that only counted as an off-track, not a spin. I'll take it. Oh, you know what, I gotta adjust my headset too.
2:43.055.
I'll go straight up here, Dwayne.
Oh boy. Then I'll move.
I'm like experiencing like huge latency right now.
I'll be back in an hour.
I'm still at 69 on my latency.
Thank you. Stay close, because I might lag out with the connection. My latency is getting pretty high.
Alright, you guys got me?
Yep.
Yep, good. Okay, I just need to change the iRacing sound, which means I have to get out the car.
Hey, Christopher, we use it both for letting people by and for getting by people.
Happy to work at midnight.
What's that?
Ben Hyde is a. Ben Hyde is a.
I'm calling him passing zones, but. Little cutouts where. Gains where. You're supposed to
get out. I think that's
how.
Bugged out for about 15 seconds.
This guy's been talking in Twitch chat about rubber and I didn't realize he was there. Oh, this headset's horrible. I just want to check my webcam. Yeah, looks good to me. Oh, this car sounds very different to this headset. Actually sounds better in my opinion. It sounds chinnier, but...
Now, this event is HPD Lotus 79.
Where's the volume?
Corvette C6R. Thanks, Jack. Cadillac CTS-V.
Thank you.
And the Chevy Camaro, NASCAR Xfinity Chevy Camaro.
Oh, driven by yours truly.
So we do have a representative from every class still in.
Yep.
Yep.
L79 present.
I'm gonna be stunned if that L79 can make it
to finish. No sound on the stream, yeah. I thought that'd be the case.
I think it can.
I'm gonna pull off up here and I'm gonna quickly fix the stream sound as well.
I'm fixing my headset because it's starting to really hurt my ears.
That's what our league is all about here, Christopher. We have a vehicle rotation system where every week the two least used vehicles get punted out and replaced by two more of similar power to weight ratio to what's in there already. And we always have a whole bunch of combinations. We generally try to keep at least one oval, one tin top, and then a prototype or open wheel in every event. Sometimes a couple double ups, sometimes they don't, but works out nicely. Use every single car on iRacing, whether it be the old or new ones. Like we have for next week we have the old Indy car, the Sprint car, the proper Legends, and the what am I forgetting? What's the tin top in that?
I think
that's right. Fired?
One.
Oh, fixed, yeah. I know it was. I had to swap headsets for,
Yeah, the ref all-wheel drive.
To charge up the wireless for a little while, so I stuck this crappy little Skype headset on just for the next hour or so. And because of that, I have to change all the sources in, OBS. Be much better if I just set everything to default and then change the default, but... It doesn't work out.
That being said, many of the vehicles feel better.
And things.
At least in my opinion.
And now I can't see OBS, and if I do open OBS, I'm not going to be able to see the game, so I'll have to race off OBS, which is not good.
Week 13,
racing on a several second delay.
Week 13.